when I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
No, 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 the Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, he's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kinda hard to do with Jerry pinning our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Sir,
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting
your
hit.
Concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. Well, here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point. Alec!
Follow me!
Germans! Take cover!
German MG!
Second floor!
Come on, let's go!
Thank you.
You! They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status. Perron! Peterson! Go with him. Kala, Cole, you're with me.
Time to go! Get moving!
Turks in the open! To the southeast!
Danke. Ich gebe Ihnen Feuerschutz. Schicken Sie uns einen MG-43-Trupp.
With our armor free to move, we'll soon own it.